for the Ball Hawk ball handling gloves, cones, bump pads, and shooting aids, go to ballhawkgloves.com for all your sporting goods needs. To get the total bundle, you get the Ball Hawk gloves, the bump pad, the decal, and many more. Click the link in the bio, limited time sale.
Back out to Market and triples up. In and out. And that ball ricochets its way back out to D'Angelo Russell. Reeves for three. And reaching out is AD. All five starters in that game throw last night against the Pistons scored in double figures, and they had a 71-point first half. Hachimura. Yeah, I think it lifts a lot of young hearts to see professional athletes. T, you were a part of that back in the day as well.
Loved it. Loved it.
Hachimura. Triple team. Probably a good pickup for the Lakers team.
No question. Yeah, he's proven he can be an impact player.
Hachimura is dialed in early. Keontae George with another pure three-pointer. 6 points here in the first. Hachimura all smiles. Over the top. With Hachimura back on the floor. Inside left hand and one. Minus LeBron tonight. Inside roll. That's just Hachimura faces up. Clarkson puts his shoulder down. Wild shot up and over. Kessler just checked back in with three fouls. He hit it off the wing and a 7-point quarter here for JC. Inside roll, cut the rim, and in Hachimura.
Such a clever scorer Hachimura is. He saw Walker Kessler coming from the right side.
Games now of three or more block shots. This young man really establishing himself.
Works against the Jazz. Walker gets that one blocked.
He's got a 12-point night and already seven here in the third quarter. Hachimura.
Yeah, he's in rhythm. He's in the groove tonight.
33% from three. They put up 39 shots from downtown, making 13. Hachimura has to work. And he, I tell you, his foot was nailed to the ground. He kept spinning.
It's hard to say because it seems like sometimes a quiet as Hachimura continues his dominance.
Well, it's a new career high.
Yeah.
And this is on a back-to-back. They beat Detroit 125-111 less than 24 hours ago. And Hachimura adds to his career night.